Good morning, brilliant K2A students. How are you today? How was your reading last Wednesday? So for those who came, they are already great on reading. Please stay until 11 o'clock because I'm going to give you your homework. Okay, so on this video, I'm going to teach you the words with consonant p. Okay, so please listen carefully because there are words that's not familiar to you, and there are words also that is already easy to read. Okay, so let's get started. Before we start, let's review what we had learned last Wednesday. Okay, so these are the words with consonant chu, ka, e. Chu, jam, jar, jacket, jump, juice, jet. Sound k. Kite, key, kitten, book, hook, desk, mask. Sound e, lamp, lion, look, leaf, seal, bowl. These words are not familiar to you, okay? Because we used to read words that have only short sound. Sorry. Like these words are, most of the words here are long sound, like boat, book, hook, bowl. Jump is a short sound. Choose, goat, kitten. I gave you activity before. These are the answers. Okay. So the instruction here before are the instruction is write the consonant sound of the following pictures. Is it k, chu, k, or e? So here, if you say the word book, the last or the ending sound is k. Okay, it is a book. Then number two, jam. You can find letter J in the beginning. Okay, jam. Number three, kite. It is a sound k. Jar. It is a sound j. Lamb. It's sound e. Bowl. It's sound e. Leaf. It's sound e. Key. It's sound k. And kitten is sound k or ka. Then number 10 is jacket, sound chu. Okay, so please be familiar with all the pictures that are in your book. So they are just the same. Okay, so if you see the picture, at least you know how to name all the pictures that is in your book. Okay, so please keep on reading here because you're moving up to a higher level. So at least a few weeks more, you will be in K3B. Okay, so please try to come on time and please attention on reading. Okay, so read by yourself, and for those who are good on reading, so congratulations. So please continue practicing your continue practice on reading. Okay, so please read this part, the consonant words with consonant ju, ku, and e. Please, I will check again if you already mastered this reading. Okay, I will come back at least 5 more minutes. Okay, I'm back for the new lesson. So our new lesson today is the words that ends with or consonant sound poo. Okay, so you can find that one at page 20, 21, and 22 at your book. Okay, so your homework was you will color all the pictures that you see at page 20, 21 and 22. Okay, so I will check that later if you did your homework. And now let's read these words, the consonant sound with poo. You can find this consonant sound at the beginning and others at the end. Okay, so but the sound is just all is almost the same, or it is the same. All right, so please listen carefully and I will help you read those words that's not easy to read. Okay, so there are new words for you, so I will try to help you on reading this. Okay, so for the consonant sound there are a few words here. Let's read together. This is map, moon, mouse, mirror, milk, brown, a broom. This is broom. Okay, again, map, moon, mouse, mirror, milk, broom. For the consonant sound nose, not, nest, nail, nine, moon, lion, train. Consonant sound p, pig, pencil, piano, pear, peach, panda, sheep. Again, consonant map, moon, mouse, mirror, milk. Consonant not, nest, nail, nine, moon, lion, train. Consonant p, pig, pencil, piano, pear, peach, panda, sheep. For the pictures, you can see the pictures here. We already learned the word map. Okay, so map, it is a picture of different countries. Okay, so this is a map. Moon, it is a moon. Okay, you know already what is a moon. You can see the moon at night. Then this one is nut, this is a nut. Other kind of nut is a peanut. Then this is a nose, this is milk. And this is mouse. Another name of a mouse is a rat. This is a broom. Broom is used to clean the floor. Broom, mirror. So after, before you go to school, you have to face the mirror to see your face. Okay. When you comb your hair, you use the mirror and comb, or comb and you see your face, or while combing your hair, you stand in front of the mirror. Okay, so this is map, moon, nut, nose, milk, mouse, broom, mirror. Okay, for the sound this is sound and these are the words with consonant sound This is a nut. Okay, so you can eat nut. So this is moon. All right, the word moon, it is also considered as consonant because you can find sound at the end, but you can also find sound at the beginning. Okay, so this is a nest. You know already what is a nest. Wolf is a kind of animal. This is lion, is also an animal, and mouse is also an animal. Nail, this is nail. Okay, so carpenter use nails when they make cabinets or chairs or tables. Nails, see the picture, this is a nail. This is number 9, and this one is train. Okay, so this is knot, this is a moon, this is a nest, this is a wolf, this is a lion, this is a mouse, this is a nail, this is number 9, and this is a train. For the consonant sound p, look at the pictures. Okay, sound p, pig, animals again, then sheep is an animal, then pear is a fruit, okay, a yellow fruit. Doll. Doll, it is a kind of a toy. Usually, a girl is playing a doll. This one is a peach. Peach is a color of like pink red, okay? Peach. Panda. You see the panda is also a kind of animal. Panda. Bee. It is an insect. Bee. Piano. It is a musical instrument. You can play your own piano. And pencil. Okay, so I will read again. Sound poo, pig, sheep. The sound of letter P is at the end. Sheep, pear, doll, peach, panda, bee, piano, pencil. So as I have told you that you are going to color all the pictures here so that you will be familiar with the pictures, okay? At least you know how to say the name of these pictures. All right, so I have here the words that's not easy for you to read, okay? So we call them long sound words, okay? So these are long sound words. Long sound has two vowels, okay? So you identified a word that has long and short by looking at the vowels, okay? Like in a word broom, you can see there are two vowels here, so you can so you cannot just read as brown, but it's a broom, broom, okay? Broom, peer, a bit deeper, peer, a bit longer, these are two vowels. Peer, this one is peach, a bit longer. Sheep, sheep, a bit longer also and harder. Sheep. Train, this is a long A. Train. B, nine, nose, and moon. Okay, so again, broom, broom, peer, peach, sheep, train, B, nine, nose, moon. Okay, try to read this, and short sound has only one vowel, okay? So it's not easy to read the long sound because you did not learn how to read long sound yet. So please follow after me when I will try to teach you this, although I know it's not time for you to read, but be familiar with the instruction. Okay, so I will give you 5 minutes to practice reading this consonant sound poo. Okay, so I will guide you again later. If before we start our activities, we will read again. Okay, let's read together before we will do your activities. All right. So please use the sound message for dropping your reading so that I can check, or I will check how, if you can read or no. Okay. So I'll be back after a few minutes. Okay, thank you for your participation. Now, we are now at our activity. So please listen carefully and prepare your notebook, prepare your book and your pencil. Okay, I hope that your homework already done. So I hope that it was already colorful. Okay, so for the task number one, you're going to encircle the word that does not belong to the group, okay? So we read the consonant sound p. So already you can find all those consonant sounds on this chart, okay? This is a chart, okay? So you're going to circle the word which does not belong to the group. For example, in number one, map, moon, pier. Map has m sound, moon has m sound, pier does not belong here because there is no m sound, okay? So you're going to circle the word that does not belong to the group. pair is not belong to the group, so I'm going to circle pair, okay? So mat and moon is belong to sound, okay? About number two, let's try to analyze the word, okay? Look at the word by reading or spell the word, okay? Number two, milk, nose, knock. Milk, nose, knock. Which word is not belong to the group? Okay, look at not, nose, they are belong to n sound. We're in milk, it's not. Okay, so you're going to circle milk. What number three? You're going to look at the three words. Okay, mirror, nest, mouse. Which word is not belong to the group? Number four, lion, train, broom. Okay, you're going to look at the ending sound. Okay, which words not belong to the group? And number five, pig, nail, pencil. Which word is not belong to the group? And number six, peach, nine, nose. Okay, which word is not belong to the group? Number seven, peach, pear, B. So they are all long sound, but which word is not belong to the group? Okay, number nine, lion, train, wolf. Lion, train, wolf. Which word is not belong to the group? And number nine, nail, panda, nest. Nail, panda, nest. Which word is not belong to the group? And number 10, dog, mouse, and milk. Okay, so look at the spelling. Which word is not belong to the group? Circle. Okay, you're going to circle. For the task number 2, at page 20, you're going to write or letter M if you hear the consonant sound Okay, so in this row, please listen carefully. Just write if the words has sound. Okay. Number first row, map, moon, not. Just write If it is not do not write anymore. Second row, nose, milk, mouse. Nose, milk, mouse. Just write if you hear the word, just consonant sound Broom, mirror. Okay, write if they are belong to sound. Okay, the same true with the consonant sound At page 21, you're going to write or letter N if you hear the consonant sound Like nut, moon, nest. Okay, row 2, wolf, lion, mouse. Nail, nine, train. Okay, right? If you hear the word or the sound. Okay, at page 22, write letter P if you hear the sound P. Okay, pig, sheep, pear. Okay, pig, sheep, pear. Then row 2, or right second row, doll, peach, panda. B, piano, pencil. Write letter P if you hear the sound of P, okay? All right, so do your activities by yourself. I'm going to correct. So after you done, if you're done, just show me and I will give you your score. Okay, so do it by yourself. Okay, I'll be back after a few minutes. Okay, this is your last video. I'm going to give you your homework. Please do your homework. If you have extra time after this, you can do it. Or you can do it in the evening before you sleep. Okay, so please listen carefully. Okay, your homework is write all the words with consonant R. So in your notebook, you're going to write or copy the words with consonant R at page 24, okay? So you can see the pictures. All right, so you can see the pictures here, and you can identify the words with consonant sound R or R. Okay, so what are the words that begin or with consonant R? Like rug, car, rabbit, run, rose, rake, ring. Okay, write it in your notebook. And number two is you're going to color the pictures. Color the pictures at page 23, 24, 25. Okay, so this is also your arts and craft. Okay, you should know how to color properly. Okay, so you're going to color all the pictures here at page 23, 24 and 25. Okay, so please color it slowly. Okay, make it colorful. You will use different kind of colors, not only one color, and you will also use the real color of a rabbit. You should not color green or red or purple. Okay, you check all the colors of animals. All right, so thank you for your participation. Please practice your reading and see you on Wednesday. Okay, bye bye.